BMW Facts Part 2. BMW S14 Engine. S14 was created by Paul Roach. The engine was a lethal combination of components from previous designs. The main goal was to make the car as light as possible. So instead of using inline 6, Paul Roach decided to build an inline 4. The block came from the M10. The cast iron block was so good that it was used as the basis for the most powerful Formula One engine of all time. The cylinder head. Roach took the aluminum unit with a dual overhead camshaft DOHC design from the M88 that he initially designed for the spectacular M1 mid-engine sports car. M88 was an inline 6, so the engineering team chopped off two combustion chambers from the original head to fit the M10 block. For the internals, Roach used beefy cast pistons and conrods that connected to a forged, fully counterweighed crankshaft. The compression ratio was 11 to 1, which was high for a normally aspirated engine built in the 1980s. The biggest and most powerful S14 ever built was found under the hood of the Sport Evolution, produced in just 600 units.